the worst thing Odin has ever done. After the death of his favorite son, Baldur, Odin was furious and wanted revenge. He sought the help of a group of seers and seeresses. They told Odin that if he wanted revenge, he needed to have a child with the beautiful Princess Rinder of Ruthenia. So Odin disguised himself as a handsome Viking warrior and took on the name Roster. He tried to seduce the princess, but Rinder resisted his advances at every turn. Odin grew impatient, so he used his ancient rune magic to turn Rinder mad and sick. He then transformed into a local medicine woman named Wecha. He approached Rinder's father and told him that he had medicine that could save his daughter, but that the medicine would elicit a violent reaction and that Rinder needed to be tied to her bed. After she was bound by her father, Odin forced himself upon her and fled Ruthenia. 9 months later, Rinder gave birth to the god Vali, who grew to adulthood within a single day, and then enacted a terrible revenge upon those who had killed his half-brother Baldur. But this is possibly